Ballots for our election went out on August 1st, and earlier this morning, after 25 days of voting, they were counted by the Bureau of Mediation Services. I am so proud to announce today that with a resounding 60% of the vote, Minnesota home care workers voted yes to join SEIU and
home care workers are special people. How many people do you know that would sacrifice their own well-being for the well-being of somebody else?
Went to that meet today, we did that count, we came out victorious. That's why we're here today. United we stand, divided we fall. So we are united, we are healthcare workers, we are a union, hey!
Woo! When workers voted yes for their union, they were voting yes for a better life for themselves, but also for my family.
Teamwork makes the dream work. If you walked out and knocked on a door or called somebody or talked to someone about joining this effort, raise your hand. Let me see your hands in here. Look at all them hands out there.
More workers voted for SEIU today than have voted in any other union election in the history of our state. In fact, I've heard from several employers and representatives today that the 60% overwhelming majority is a mandate for us to get to the table and to raise pay and to make a difference for the home care workers.
The foundation of this campaign has been the real life stories of workers struggling to provide for their own families so that they can help a loved one or sometimes someone that's not even part of their own family.
You just made us stronger. Your work just made us all stronger. And I'm telling you, when we're stronger together, Minnesota's stronger as well.
By coming together and by fighting hard, you have done great things, not just for yourself and your family and your clients. You have done something good for this whole state and this whole country, and God bless you for that.
When we fight,
we win.
When we fight,
we win.
There we go. Yeah.